I'm Ensign Alex Cardenas, United States Coast Guard, Maritime Safety and Security Team, Los Angeles, Long Beach. What convinced me to join the CSPI program were the benefits. No other program allowed me to go to school for free while at the same time receiving a salary as an E3 in the military. I also got my books paid for. How the CSPI program works is after your first 2 years of college, you go to boot camp that's in Cape May, New Jersey for 8 weeks. Once you come back from boot camp, you finish your last 2 years of college. Once you graduate with a bachelor's, that's when you go to OCS. While in the CSPI program, I was able to visit surrounding units of the San Diego area. I went to small boat stations, air stations, and cutters. It let me get a feel for what I wanted to pursue in the Coast Guard. Right now, I'm the Waterside Security Division Officer for Maritime Safety and Security Team, Los Angeles, Long Beach. I'm in charge of 6 small boats and over 25 personnel. Small boats that we have here at the unit are 25-foot RBSs. They perform a multi-mission. It's awesome being on small boat with my crew. Long Beach Harbor is one of the largest ports in the United States and largest on the West Coast. It definitely does take a lot of teamwork. You're constantly in communication, not only with members of your boat crew, but with members of the local sector. Some of the crew members at the Maritime Safety and Security Team are the finest in the Coast Guard. Everyone from the coxswain down to the boat crew, I can count on them to get the job done. For any college student considering the CSPI program, I would highly encourage you to submit a package as soon as possible and keep pursuing it because it's definitely a great experience.